Red Cross.
I run from hate. I run from prejudice. I run from pessimist. But I run too late.
Douglas, Regional Director for Internal Support Services. As a longtime staff member and a former volunteer, I've been looking back on some of the experiences over the last several years. Sometimes on a large disaster assignment, there's a lot of people out there helping the community. And we all tend to find some sense of comfort, even in the midst of all that chaos. And the reason is because we know that those folks are going to get the assistance that they need. I am the Red Cross.
I am Amanda Cullison, and I am the volunteer specialist for Pinellas County. For me, from the very moment that I came into the Red Cross as a volunteer, it was like coming home. It was joining a family, and I really believe that the slogan, the Red Cross family, is more than just a phrase. It's the truth. And I'm so lucky that I get to spend my days helping new people come into the Red Cross, getting them involved with the different areas of service, and seeing them thrive. That's really what makes my day, and it's what I love doing, and I love welcoming people to our Red Cross family. I am the American Red Cross.
The Red Cross helps thousands of people every day whose lives have been affected by disaster. Our services are free, but we do have expenses. For the past 30 years, I've been raising funds for the Red Cross so we can provide our services. My name is Jill Valenti, and I am the Red Cross.
We are Archie and Nancy Fallis, and we have been involved with the American Red Cross for 14 and a half years, serving our community. We are the disaster action team, and we go out and do fires with helping the people who have lost their home in the middle of the night or in the afternoon. It doesn't make a difference. And what's rewarding about that is when you arrive on scene and you see the smiles that has been brought to the families. That's the most rewarding. And we help them with food, clothing, and shelter. And then we reassure them that this is a gift of love from the American Red Cross.
And what I like most is that when I go up to a child that's crying and I give them a Mickey, a big smile comes over their face, and that's what I like.
And that's why we are the American Red Cross.
My name is Gertrude Manley,
and I'm the receptionist at the American Red Cross. When I see people come in with troubles and heavy hearts, I'm so happy when they leave and they can manage a smile and say thank you because they know someone cares. I am the American Red Cross.
My name is Janet McGuire. I'm the Regional Communications Officer. I am in love with my job because I get to tell the story of how volunteers have so much compassion and come out and help people every single day. And I get to witness that firsthand, and I see these clients come up and I see their face turn to hope instantly. I am Red Cross.
My name is Mary O'Geary. I'm the client casework co-lead for Florida's West Coast region of the American Red Cross. I love it best when we have been able to help a client complete their plan for recovery, including moving into either their previously damaged home or a brand new setting, and I get to collect my paycheck, which is a nice smile and a hug. I am the Red Cross.
My name is Shreya Deshmukh, and I'm the president of the Youth Executive Board. I love being able to lead dozens of high school volunteers who go out into our community and teach children. The Red Cross has been the best experience of my life and has made me a stronger leader. My dream is to give every child a chance to save a life of someone they love. I am the Red Cross.
I'm Ruby Smith, Regional Casework Specialist, Service to the Armed Forces. The best part of my job is when an emergency message is sent to a serviceman and I get to follow up with the family. They ask, "Who are you?" I tell them, "I am the American Red Cross."
My name is Linda Carbone. I am the CEO for Florida's West Coast region and the Tampa Bay chapter. I lead the best Red Cross team in the country. Day to day, my paid and volunteer staff spend countless hours getting our community prepared. There's nothing like this team in a disaster. We are the American Red Cross.